Greetings from Barcelona. Today, we're gonna go to the beach. But first, we have to eat breakfast. Got to go find somewhere to eat breakfast.
You search all your life, stealing all you find.
What are you guys doing over there?
We're burying him alive.
We're not letting you go home, Lance. You gotta stay here.
You are becoming a part of Spain now.
You will meet your family in the afterlife.
Oh, guys, don't look. Guys, no, seriously, don't look.
It's weird how it's, like, wet around it.
Well, see, I'm actually 6 feet buried, so you do the math.
Look at my hair. Look how cool it is. I look like I have a big old comb over. I also drink all of their drinks. They're alcoholic drinks. So I'm a little tipsy, seeing as I did not eat a lot of breakfast. My teeth look really white here, too.
Our end destination. What are we saying today?
La Sagrada Familia.
Here we are at Sagrada Familia, another cathedral. I think this is the fourth or fifth one that we've seen so far. Every single one's unique. This one looks really small and narrow, but very tall. What's up, guys? We're here in Barcelona still. We're gonna go check out Chris Sharma's climbing gym, and it looks pretty dope. Although I only see bouldering, I wonder if there's any actual sport climbs.
What's going on, guys? Today is Friday, and it's our last day in Europe. Oh, last night, my battery died. We had to take the metro back home because we don't have a rental car anymore. And it was just a pain in the ass because we were hungry and it was late and we couldn't figure out the metro system. And then the last train that was supposed to take us to this area we're staying at was delayed by like 2 hours, like ridiculous amount of time. So we caved and we got a taxi just to take home. So today's our last day. I'm just chilling, watching some vlogs. The amigos have gone to get breakfast. We're going to go to this like famous place that the host told us about. Apparently it's like the best place in town.
Drinking a cerveza on the playa with mis amigos.
Okay, so is this your first beer on the beach?
Is this my first beer on the beach?
Because what other beach have you been to?
I think this is my first beer on the beach.
I think so.
I think it is. Yeah, well, this is my second beer on the beach, technically. I want to go home. This lifeguard's got an amazing man bun going on here. I'm kind of jealous. All the bill, money, got a number for the kids. All right, we are done here at the playa. We're going back. They jumped in the water one more time. I'm gonna go back now and just hop in the shower, wash my hair, get the sea salt out, and then we're just gonna chill for a little bit, and then we're gonna go get some lunch. But anyway, sayonara, Barcelona. You've been real. Your beaches have been chill. I wish you had some waves. But I chose not to take a shower because my hair looks fabulous. Look at it. So good.
La francesa.
All right, our food has arrived. Chris has got some chicken fries, fried chicken. Lance got little what?
Steak and fries.
Steak and fries, and he's got.
I got shrimp prawns that are alive.
Some shrimp prawns that are huge. She's loving it. Still figuring out how to eat it. And I got the paella, which I'm excited about. It's a big old bowl
of stuff.
Shit, I didn't hit record. Ugh, I hate that. What's up, guys? We're here at this little bar called The Beach. Ordered some burgers, drinking some drinks, watching the Euro 2016. France and Romania are playing, and Lance, Chris, and I, we want France to win, mostly because we were there recently. And Annie's just like, I'm gonna vote for Romania.
They're wearing yellow. It's really pretty.
Yeah, me too, dude. Guys, I'm here at just a bar, watching the second half of the match because the bar we were at previously kicked us out. There was a wedding or some sort of party or something, so the rest of my friends went home, but I really wanted to watch this match, so I just hopped in this bar real quick, and I'm just gonna watch the second half here and then head home after that. I got about like a 20-minute walk ahead of me, but you can really see like Spain's nightlife coming to life. Everything's bumping right now. Everything's been really chill during the weekdays, so it's been really cool to see all these people out in all these little restaurants. What's up, guys? We're in the cockpit, Delta. What are you guys' names?
I'm Sheldon.
Sheldon.
I'm Adam.
Adam. Looking forward to the flight, guys. Yeah. Appreciate it.
Should be nice.
Thank you. See you guys.
Sure.
Oh, hi, sweetheart. Oh, yeah.
Master and God.
Yeah. I'm so happy to see you again. You got so big.
Did I feed you too much, huh?
Oh. Good girl. Hi. Hi.
She said, I had lots of
time. Hi. Hi. That's my shit. That's what I want.
涙やんだいでこちら